हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज रोल्स थ्योरम एंड लैग्रेंजिस मीन वैल्यू थ्योरम। बोथ थ्योरम्स आर डिलीटेड फ्रॉम आवर करिकुलम नाउ, सो वी विल डिस्कस ओनली बेसिक्स ऑफ दीज थ्योरम्स। रोल्स थ्योरम, इफ ए फंक्शन एफ इज कंटिन्यूअस इन द क्लोज्ड इंटरवल ए बी, डिराइवेबल इन द ओपन इंटरवल ए बी एंड एफ ऑफ ए equal to f of b, then there exists at least one real number c in open interval a b such that f dash c equal to 0. Here are two important points. Number one, Rolle's theorem is applicable for the function which satisfy all the three conditions. It fails even if the function does not satisfy one of the these three conditions. Number two, the converse of Rolle's theorem may not be true. So let us discuss only one question. How we apply theorem? Verify Rolle's theorem for the function f of x equal to x minus 1 into x minus 2 whole square in close interval 1, 2. Here, given function is polynomial function. So before applying the result, we will verify all the three conditions. Number one, as f of x is polynomial function, so it is continuous in the closed interval 1, 2. F of x is polynomial function, so it is derivable in the open interval 1, 2. And f of 1 equal to f of 2 equal to 0. So all the three conditions are verified here. So f dash c equal to 0. Now find f dash x, and f dash x equal to x minus 2 into 3x minus 4. F dash c equal to c minus 2 into 3c minus 4. And according to result of the theorem, c minus 2 into 3c minus 4 equal to 0. Either c minus 2 equal to 0 or 3c minus 4 equal to 0. C equal to 2 and c equal to 4 by 3. But c belongs to open interval 1, 2. So c equal to 4 upon 3. Now Lagrange's mean value theorem. If a function f is continuous in closed interval AB and f is derivable in open interval AB, then there exists at least one real number C such that f dash C equal to f of B minus f of A upon B minus A. Here are also two points. Lagrange's mean value theorem fails for the function which does not satisfy even one of the two conditions. And the converse of Lagrange's mean value theorem may not be true. Let me discuss one question of Lagrange's mean value theorem also. Verify Lagrange's mean value theorem for the function f of x equal to x cube minus 5x square minus 3x in close interval 1, 3. Let us check the two conditions of LMV. First is fx is a polynomial function, so it is continuous in the close interval 1, 3. And second, being polynomial function, f of x is derivable in the open interval 1, 3. As both conditions of LMV are satisfied, so we can apply the result. F dash C equal to F of B minus F of A upon B minus A. Now calculate F of B means F3 equal to minus 27, F1 equal to minus 7, then F dash X. F dash X equal to 3X square minus 10X minus 3. And f dash c equal to 3c square minus 10c minus 3. Now, putting all the values in the result, f dash c 3c square minus 10c minus 3 equal to f of 3 minus f1 upon 3 minus 1, and this equal to minus 27 plus 7 upon 2 equal to minus 10. Now 3c square minus 10c minus 3 equal to minus 10, or 3c square minus 10c plus 7 equal to 0. We can find value of c by splitting the middle term. We get the two factors c minus 1 into 3c minus 7. C minus 1 into 3c minus 7 equal to 0, c equal to 1, or c equal to 7 by 3. As 7 by 3 belongs to interval 1, 3, so c equal to 7 by 3, such that f dash 7 by 3 equal to f of 3 minus f of 1 upon 3 minus 1. I hope you understand the basic of both the theorems, Rolle's theorem and Lagrange's mean value theorem. No need to do questions as it is deleted from the syllabus now, but please revise the basic concepts. Thank you.